Hello, my beautiful invention. So nice to see you again. Wait a minute, how was I asleep? It's been so long that I felt like I was with the dinosaurs. The last time I remember was that I was in Milan, Ohio. But look now, I'm here. Can't you believe it? It's like I teleported as fast like a light bulb flash. About light bulbs, do you know who improved the light bulb so it can last longer and you can control it? Well, not to brag, but who has 2000 improved the light bulb? This guy, which is me, Thomas Edison. The light bulb was probably one of my greatest accomplishments. One invention that I was also super proud about, like I mean so proud, I shine so bright, I'll blind you. Back to the point, it was my first invention, which was the phonograph. How did I get so interested into making an improving invention, you may ask? Well, I wasn't the best in class and I couldn't talk until I was 4, but oh, yeah. My teacher hated me because I'd ask way too many questions. And she called me slow in class. Bad, bad memories. But the main reason why I actually got interested into exploring making and improving inventions is because I'd read books. And I got so interested into exploring because I love reading books by myself. But I'd only read books that are about science and invention books. Whoops, I'm gonna be late. Time to explore.